minor song.
What song is it?
It's called Play a Train Song. There's a story to it. There's a guy, this is by Todd Snyder, and when he was living in East Nashville, he met a guy at the studio, the sound engineer, who would go out at night and scout local bands playing in the clubs. And he would yell out, play an effing train song. And if the band would play a train song, he'd write them off. He didn't want them. he was kind of obnoxious, and he did things his own way, and this is his story.
So all we had to do was say no, and they got to come.
If they had enough of their own direction to go ahead and do the set they had planned on and do what they wanted to do, then he thought, okay, they've got some gumption.
Rehearsals.
Actually, they practice on Thursday.
Yeah, did they?
Yeah. You normally do Thursday and Friday, but they didn't do Friday. They didn't do it yesterday, but they did practice on Thursday.
Good. Did they come here to practice?
No, they go to the park.
That's right. That's right, the regular park.
I would just go around while he's cheering.
Having the percussion too.
I was gonna say you should have brought your drum.
Yeah.
I mean, we can't match Joanne, but
no.
And I would have not got all this going on. So.
Thank you. red, red.